Developing the infrastructure for a truly sustainable planet will require bold commitments and innovation at an unprecedented level. Science can lead the way. Science drives new solutions through the exploration of the planet's secrets and by developing answers to today's and tomorrow's sustainability challenges. Science at Scripps Institution of Oceanography is producing these answers, from climate studies to new biofuels to innovative ways to monitor and explore the oceans and Earth. Scripps Oceanography scientists are looking to the sea to supply sustainable fuels for the future, harnessing marine algae as a robust new clean biofuel source. Their novel insights may decipher the energy mechanisms inside these organisms to unlock their potential as the most promising biofuel on the planet. Algae can yield up to 10 times more bioenergy molecules than terrestrial plants and can grow in ponds on barren desert land using seawater rather than precious freshwater. Since they require carbon dioxide for growth, algae are inherently carbon neutral and they can take up CO2 directly from industrial pollution sources. They can feed off the nutrients in discarded wastewater, and the rich protein left over from algae harvest can be converted to animal feed. Ultimately, the scientists hope that algae can one day lower fossil fuel dependence, counteract climate warming, and power the vehicles of the future. Halfway across the world, Scripps researchers hope to address global warming in another way while tackling a major public health problem. Bound by tradition and poverty, the poor in many South Asian countries must use wood or dung to fuel simple household stoves despite the risks to their respiratory health. But Scripps Oceanography's Project Surya is replacing these crude cook stoves with solar-powered and other efficient fuel cookers, which rely on sustainable sources of energy. Surya leaders hope to demonstrate that efforts like this can improve public health and standards of living while removing particulate carbon, a major contributor to climate change, from the skies on a large scale. An evolving planet requires growth through sustainability. Science and Scripps Institution of Oceanography are leading the way.